my name is Tessa Breeder and I manage the Welcome Center here in beautiful downtown Breckenridge. I moved to Breckenridge almost 4 years ago from Flatland, and fall is hands down my favorite season here. The crisp mountain air and the changing landscape just can't be beat this time of year. Combine that with good friends and great food and you have my perfect day in Breckenridge. Though there are countless activities to keep you busy in Breckenridge this fall, I'm going to show you a few of my favorites.
With aspen groves peppering the town, Breckenridge is transformed into a sea of reds and yellows with endless trails to take it all in. Whether you're horseback riding, hiking, biking, or off-roading, there's a way for everyone to enjoy the vibrant fall foliage.
Fly fishing in the mountains is an experience you can enjoy all year, but fall offers crisp mornings, dewy evenings, and a greater opportunity to find a section of river all to yourself. After a beautiful day outside, I love to just take it all in with a well-deserved drink on a sunny deck with friends. That's my idea of a perfect fall day in Breckenridge, but what's yours? Drop a comment below and we hope to see you here soon.